Suzanne Summers, who is best known for her roles on Three's Company and Step by Step, has died. According to her publicist, the actress died peacefully at her home on October 15th, one day before what would have been her 77th birthday. Suzanne survived an aggressive form of breast cancer for more than 20 years. Her husband, son, and other family members were with her when she died. A private family burial is planned for later in the week.